Hello everyone, welcome back to Fallout 4. Let's continue left off.
Yes?
I'll do this one then.
And that was Frankie Carl there. Well, I mean, I guess it was actually Marjorie who was doing this interview. Never mind. So,
need fucking
this
crystals.
We don't really make any caps. And there are well, some people helped me stay in the air. People like this. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only. Here's the five stars with Atom Bomb Baby. A song I'm sure that, I mean, just maybe not the best comparison to, you know, babies. Destruction. Here are the five stars.
Oh, dog meat, we like this. I don't want to be my phone. I wanted to see. Why does that game do this sometimes? If you can't scrap what you can. I'm gonna leave that thing like this, I think. I don't know as a fern actually, I've put a wall there actually. Put the bar over there when it's ready. Yeah, you're all getting fucking sleeping bags.
death?
Excuse me a minute.
Nothing stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
The ink spots. That was that. There they are. Singing, I don't want to set the world on fire. Irony. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Fallon's Basement, providing top-of-the-line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations. Hey, how about some Bob Crosby?
I know the bar's not there yet, but might as well. Is there a weapon bench around here? Here we are.
If you want to make me a second printing press while you're at it.
Oh, I don't want to escape. Alright guys, till next time.